Police have charged a man after finding the body of a missing woman in his van. 21-year-old Megan Burdeau of Glen Burnie was found dead inside a minivan in Odenton yesterday. Her boyfriend, Edgar Manning IV, was taken into custody, charged with murder shortly after her body was found. Anne Arundel County Police say the two had gotten into an argument in the Pasadena area where they say Manning assaulted Burdeau and killed her.